thankful for every second, every minute, and every hour of every single day I get to spend with you. You are the love of my life, my soulmate, my best friend. You make me a better man, and I wouldn't be where I am today without you. The past few years we have been together have just been a small glimpse into how perfect the rest of our lives will be. I thank God every day that I have the opportunity to wake up next to my best friend. I promise to love you no matter what and to always be there for you. This is only the beginning of forever, and I can't wait to start this journey. I love you more than you could ever imagine, Ansley. Love, Carter.
Ready?
Yep.
Love you. Love you too.
Alrighty, boys, what y'all say? Let's go get Carter married.
You both are kind, thoughtful people. You seem to have spirits that really complement one another. And as I think about your lives together, I have three prayers for the two of you. My first prayer is that you would be intentional in your love for one another every day. Be each other's best cheerleaders. Find ways to build each other up. Be intentional in your love for one another every day. That's my first prayer for the two of you. Second, I hope that you'll continue to maintain your sense of humor throughout your life and marriage. I'm sure the two of you know that humor is the good stuff of life. It heals old wounds. Laughter, of course, is good for the soul. Hope that you'll laugh often in your marriage. And finally, I pray God's presence at the very heart and center of your marriage, and that just as you've chosen to ask God's blessing on this first day of your life together, I hope that you'll be open to the Spirit's presence and guidance throughout the entire journey of life.
Carter, take you, Ansley, to be my wife. I promise you, before God and these witnesses, to be your loving and faithful partner, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, sickness and in health, to honor and cherish you, as long as we both shall live.
I, Ansley, take you, Carter, to be my husband, and I promise you, before God and these witnesses, to be your loving and faithful partner, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to honor and cherish you.
Ansley and Carter, in the presence of God and in the presence of all these family and friends, the two of you have made your promises to one another. You've confirmed your vows by the giving and receiving of rings and by the holding of hands. Therefore, I declare you are now husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You may kiss.
Breathtaking. awesome.
Cheers.
And now for the moment we've all been waiting for, your bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Carter James Leofow. Come on. For a very special moment.
Back when all my little gold seemed so important, every pot of gold filling full of distortion. Heaven was a place still in space, not in motion, but soon. I got you, I got everything, I got you. I got everything, I got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I got you.
I want you to know that all the jokes, all the messing with you we've done, we're happy to have you. We really are. It really is. These two are really the product of wonderful families, and we're so proud of them, but it's about them today. So I dug deep, but I don't have much advice. There's only one thing I know. You wake up every morning, and you try to impress her again before the day's out, and you do it forever. And that's it. It's that easy. So would you all raise a glass to soulmates and forever? And that's all there is for them. Love you guys.
Well, I heard Mr. Younger sing about it. Well, I heard old Neil don't put her down. Well, old Neil will remember that a southern man don't need her around and around. When I'm